Oh, hey, hey, mama said the way you move gonna make you sweat, gonna make you groove. Oh, I like the way you shake that thing. Watch honey drip, I can't keep away. The nerves of shy are burning red, the dreams of you are through my head. People mean by down and out. Oh, I don't know, but I've been told that a city living woman ain't got no soul.
Zeppelin.
I man was and walking down the street, the woman offered me
custard pie,
the cream on the pie, and up to the sky. A morning caught a slice of
custard pie.
Morning tastes fine, me eat it all the time, and wanting candy have any
custard pie.
Now I man don't two with no coke. Only thing for me, I'm the
custard pie.
What do you call that? A double meaning or something, Ed? I don't like that kind of talk around here, baby.
No man, no big thing.
There's women and children. I believe Priscilla is here, Ed. And I believe that Lisa Marie is here, Ed.
I'm sorry, Tainted Man.
You ain't never caught a rabbit and you I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street. That's a heartbreak hotel. I felt so lonely, baby. I felt so lonely. I felt so lonely, baby. I could die. Crying, the ladies dressed in black. They've been so long on Lonely Street, they'll never, never, never come back. I bet they're so lonely, baby. I bet they're so lonely. I bet they're so lonely, baby. I could die. People talking about the way you left me flat. Well, I don't care what those people say. I know where that jive is at. But one thing I do have on my mind, and it terrifies me too, the way you call me another guy's name when I try to make love to you. And you, so down. in your fields. Oh, when your conscience hits you, knock it back with pills. I wanna play on the roundabout, out on the merry-go-round. We all know what your name is, so you better lay your money down. A half and told things of how it used to be. Seven
gone. And this is all I gotta say to you.
made up my mind. Break you this time, won't be so fine. It's my turn to cry. Do what you want, I won't take the brunt. It's fading away, I can't play you anymore. Don't care what you say, cause I'm going away to stay. People talking all around. Watch out, woman, no longer is a joke gonna be on my heart. We'll be back as a woman, but it's coming back home to you.
Your time is gonna come.
You know your time is gonna come, baby.
Your time is gonna
come. In fact, I'm not sure, but I think it already came. I say that that's no stairway to heaven you're buying, baby, because
not even John will save you.
Talk to Charlie Hodge, he'll tell you. Charlie, how many people in this group has their time come? Four out of six. And you ain't one of the two. Whatever.
Don't mess with Ed. Because mama, you don't know what is good for you. Jah, straighten this woman out. You be illin' and chillin'. Don't you know? And Rasta Demon, I'm talking to you too.
Thank you.
innocent of all charges.
I'm gonna bring it all home. I'm bringing it all home to you.
Bacon, lettuce, and tomato salad. Ooh,
was your lunch. What a fun we have.
Keep up cool and Charlie. From the mountain, and he said to me in flowers, and I tell him, so I say, you must be the prophet coming down from the mountain. And he told me to get sunglasses. I do not understand sunglasses. What do you mean the sunglasses? He says that his friend Ed Zeppelin, of this band Led Zeppelin, come to him, he meet him, and they make music together. And I think this may change the world. And they are going on the inner knowing. And they have peace and harmony. They go to the fields. And they have many good times together with their family. I think this is good. It is so. So. This is the way it is. Talk with you. And I would sign up for now. But follow your path. And keep the flowers growing. And you will live and eat well.
This. to me, man. All across the land, dread is the band, and you have to understand we got to rock it right down. Here we got to rock it right down. Here we got to rock it right down. Here we got to rock it right down. Rock it right down. Bring it to your knees, knees on the ground.
Yeah. exhaust.
1956. Friday after the oarsmen and the boats darted forward to the attack, but maddened by yesterday's fresh irons that corroded in him, Moby Dick seemed combinedly possessed by all the angels that fell from heaven. Hot damn tamale, Ahab, I swear. The white hairs of the welded tendons overspreading his broad white forehead beneath the transparent skin looked knitted together. As head-on he came churning his tail among the boats and once more flailed them apart, spilling out irons and lances from the two. These bows and that. You know, I'm tired of this thing. I think he should have worded the damn thing different. Right here, look. From the two mates' boasts. That's two 250 milligram positives. I think that's talking now. Dashing in on one side of the upper part of their bow, but leaving Ahab almost without a scar. I just have to say that I admire this Ahab character. First of all, then he said to him, I saw the opening maw of hell with endless pains and sorrows there, which none but they feel can tell, though I was plunging to despair. In black distress, they called on God. Moby Dick is now again steadily swimming forward. No more the way it is past the ship I am. Which thus, I've read this damn book 22 times, Charlie, and I still don't understand the thing.
You saw him at the concert for Queen Air in Chino, California. You saw him the toy in Reno, Nevada. You saw him at Benyon's Horseshoe Club in fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. Now approaching the drunken tour. Ladies and gentlemen, Dwarf Elvis has left the building!